are long vowels, okay? It's about an animal called a wide-mouthed frog.
I know that.
Okay, yeah. If you know it, you can help me tell it and it'll be really quick. Okay. Once upon a time, there was a wide-mouthed frog who was visiting the farm, and he wanted to know what all of the animals ate for dinner. So he hopped and he hopped and he hopped until he came to the pig. And he asked her, "Hello, Mrs. Pig. What do you feed your babies?" And Mrs. Pig answered, "I feed my babies potatoes." So the wide-mouthed frog said, "Thank you. Have a nice day." And he continued hopping and hopping and hopping until he came to the ducks. And he said, do you know what he's going to say? "Hello, Mrs. Duck. What do you feed your babies?" And Mrs. Duck answered, "Quack, quack, quack, quack. I feed my babies breadcrumbs." And the wide-mouthed frog said, "Thank you. Have a nice day." And he kept hopping and hopping and hopping until he met the cow. And he asked her, "Hello, Mrs. Cow. What do you feed your babies?" And the cow answered, "I feed my babies milk." And the wide-mouthed frog said,
Just right.
All right, cows, sit right here.